As always, bringing to you some of the most important questions for your 2021 optional this time for geography. Now, the first thing is organic farming, zero budget natural farming. Very, very important topic. Recently, Dang in Gujarat was declared as 100% organic. We already have Sikkim as one of the major states. One of the case studies we have covered on organic farming. Refer that, and it's an extremely important topic. The next is Amrit scheme as well as Swachh Bharat. Now, Indore has been declared as cleanest city. What has been the idea through which Indore has been the cleanest city for last 5 years? So that case study has been discussed in this lecture. Again, one of the very, very important questions on Amrit scheme, smart cities and Swachh Bharat. So all of these nearby topics become very, very important. The next is a question on saline farming. Recently, Center of Excellence is being proposed between Government of Gujarat and Dutch Government to be established to find prospects for saline farming, which is mainly focusing on climate resilient agriculture. So again, an important topic. Then we have some of the other important topics as seaweed farming in India. The prospects mainly in the regions of coastal areas, Kerala, which has been doing good with seaweed farming. Jal Jeevan Mission, Har Ghar Jal scheme, again an important topic. When it comes to environment, COP26, extremely important. We have covered this in the down to earth summary, so all the 8 agendas have been covered. Very, very important topic. Similarly, we have done few answer writing sessions. One was on mangroves, one was on soil erosion. So those are some of the other important topics. Urban heat island, global warming, climate change. Again, extremely important topics. Coming on to climatology, topics like El Nino, La Nina, heat waves, jet streams, monsoon, erratic behavior because of climate change. Then we have the Median-Julian oscillations. Some of the very important topics, a lot of these have been discussed in recent Down to Earth editions again. Through the monsoon vagaries we have experienced this time. So a very, very important topic for discussion. When it comes to political geography, geography of Afghanistan, geography of Ladakh are the two classes that we have covered. Again, becomes very important. China establishing a new dam on the proximity of Arunachal Pradesh. Then we have new village being established in the proximities of Arunachal Pradesh. So Indo-China border dispute, again a very important topic. Similarly, Indo-Bangladesh border disputes, again an important topic for this time. So two sections from political geography which are important. Mega dams, their impact, so ecological impact, and we also see the political issues regarding the dam. So it can be interstate, it can be international disputes. Recently we have this mega dam coming up in the autonomous region of Tibet. We have covered that in a separate lecture. So the super dam idea being built and proposed by China, the new village in Arunachal Pradesh, as I already mentioned. Amazon rainforest, again a very important case study. We have covered this in a separate section. As I mentioned, climate change, since it is important, with climate change we have numerous cyclones which are witnessed. So recently we had Amphan, Yaas, Jarvad. So those were some of the important ones. But yes, what are cyclones, difference between hurricanes, tornadoes, cyclones, typhoons, where they are called as, again important. Then with the climate change, also vector-borne diseases are rising. Rising cases of dengue, chikungunya, malaria have been witnessed. So vector-borne diseases, again, a very, very important question in light of the recent monsoon phenomena which have witnessed in India. With the rising pollution, rising AQI index, we have the issue of stubble burning coming in limelight again. The Lancet report on pollution, again we have covered this in one of the separate lectures, Lancet air quality report. Recently there was a study which talked about toxic pollution levels. And these toxic pollution levels were also found in fruits and vegetables. So again, a very, very important topic. Rising amount of cobalt, manganese and other toxic metals have been witnessed. So those toxic pollutions, pollutants are present not only in the atmosphere but also in the water cycle and have been hazardous for the human consumption. They have been witnessed in higher proportions than the permissible limits in the fruits and vegetables and have led to serious diseases like cancer, etc. The next is similar to what we have discussed here, the stubble burning, AQI, the Lancet report. We also have these topics not only important for your optional but also these are important for your GS general studies section. Then again, from this section, we have black carbon, which is extremely important topic, sustainable development goals of India, the index for the same, climate smart, climate resilient agriculture, new innovation methods in agriculture, which we have focused. So saline farming, organic farming are some of those to note, and definitely becomes a very, very important topic. Very, very probable topic. So again, GLOF that we mentioned last year was part of your examination paper. So anything, everything related to climate, extremely important, very, very important to jot down case studies. For more information and more useful links, follow the description. And then we have another lecture that we have covered on heat dome. Read this, listen this lecture very, very carefully. There have been erratic informations which are available elsewhere. So be sure you follow the author. Authentic sources. Heat dome, a very, very essential topic for you to know, specifically in light of the recent deaths that have been witnessed in the United States because of the rising heat. So those are some of the very, very extremely important topics for your geography optional, besides the conventional topics that you definitely have to do. But these are some of the topics which can be part of your contemporary section, or case studies from these can be sufficed with your main answer writing. So those were some of the important topics. Definitely, if you have any questions, any doubts, any other suggestions or topics, feel free to post those in the comment for the benefit of others as well. Wish you good luck.